Welcome, guys, to another episode of B Movie. I still do not know why you guys like this one, but oh well. Time for me to fail again. I fucking hate these controls. Oh, wait, shit. I gotta go explore stuff. I'm just gonna steal a car and be on my way. I need to check that out. Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is this one of the new things? No. It couldn't be, is it? Yeah, it might be. Ah, wrong thing. Shall I report again?
Pick a level for replay, as if the first time wasn't embarrassing enough.
I legit have been taking me out of the door. First flight. Combination. Ah, cool. We checked that out, now we can leave. Oh, thank God the car did not disappear. Out the way, people. The car thing. Somewhere. Just a nudge. Oh. Damn. That's a nice one. Ooh, can I? I don't buy that one. New car has been delivered to your girl. Oh my God. This is funny. Whee! Flower power. Never. This fucking car is awesome. It's fucking heavy. But I have to... Flower power car. Whee! Let's get to it then. Doo doo doo. What is this? Oh, this is the arcade. We can leave the arcade. No, the flower power car is gone. I'm not gonna steal the car until I can find it again. Take it! Come on. Oh, on our way. Bet. Call him, bitch. Call him. Call them motherfucking cops.
Let you know, you've still got a race outstanding.
Single track is the detour or first hunting challenge.
Go,
get
go.
There first. Go, go, go. Forgot it. There we go. Okay, this might be a little bit more. fucking get that first, please. No way. Try again. Fuck yeah, try again. The hell? Yeah, we're gonna speed across here. That's the victory we needed. Didn't do bad. Second place. I'm gonna take that first place trophy, but
some responsibility. Stand up. Be a man.
What your father is saying, sweetheart.
I don't need you to translate. I'm speaking the Queen Bee's English, aren't I?
We only want what's best for you.
No, we don't. We want you to get a job, get married, and move out.
Every parent ever said.
We better go to the tree.
God damn.
Nice to just sit outside.
I didn't realize.
You know?
These aren't much for hanging out. We're a little more goal-oriented.
Well, maybe hanging out should be your goal.
Well, you probably don't have much time for that, being a florist.
It hardly seems like work. I feel bad sometimes taking people's money for doing something I love. To spend my days surrounded by beauty. Well, this guy needs a touch-up.
One touch-up coming up.
Give it up!
Let me hit these controls. This really gonna be the whole game? Just me going and extracting flowers. If that's it, I don't think there's much of a game to play. Let's attempt to grab these. I shouldn't have engaged them. How far can I fly around?
Okay. No good, I have to turn around. Just so I can have enough fire back. There we go. Close enough. Green, fire, fire, fire. Now back to flowering. No more death and destruction, just pollination. Hey, I'm
opens another set of fucking flowers. Whee! Yeah, no, this is not that fun of a game. It's, I don't like the way it moves. If I have a chance, I'll go get a different game. Like a Shrek game. I know Shrek can go on.
Hello, all my lovely viewers. I have realized this video ended up very long, so I was gonna cut it short to this amount, so make it easier for editing and a little bit easier for you guys instead of sitting through a whole 30 minutes. I do hope you guys still enjoy it. I hope to see you all in the next video. Like, comment, and subscribe.